Hello everyone, my name is Dustin Lint, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Last episode, I started getting pretty tilted, I'm not gonna lie. Start feeling like as if I'm in a slump that I'm not quite able to get out, but we're hoping to break that maybe this run. Who do we play as? Who do we want to play as to get out of a slump? Maybe Lazarus? Let's try Lazarus. Yeah, you can see that negative 8 when... Although part of that is from me restarting as Eden a bunch of times over. Unfortunately, I can't get the heart that I would want to from being this guy, even if he does drop it, unless we get flying on this floor somehow, which I don't think is really possible. Of course he drops the heart. Oh, man. Just my luck. Just my luck that he would drop the heart in that instant. Money? Nothing. Okay. We found our boss already. It's a little surprising? Not super surprising, but a little surprising. I'm hoping to maybe find our item room first before fighting our boss. Now, what's very important to remember is Lazarus. Whatever you do, do not destroy all the fires or spikes or whatever you have access to before, finishing the floor. Otherwise, that is a very foolish mistake. Oh, this is an XL floor too, no less. Okay, that's a little more interesting. Well, we may as well pop this fire and get two bombs while we're at it. Well, now we're really hoping to find our item rooms sooner rather than later. Especially knowing now what we know, which is that if we take any red heart damage, we are going to be ruining our chance at a deal with the devil, which I would hate to have happen. So maybe we get something that gives us soul hearts or something like that from the item room, like the soul, or what else can you get from the item rooms that give you soul hearts? Or we get enough money to go to our shop and hope that there's a soul heart in there somewhere. Maybe from one of these poops. No? Oh, okay, well, there's a single penny. And we went the complete wrong way to find our item rooms, which is fine. There's nothing wrong with that. Wow. Kind of would like to get rid of some more of these guys before too much more happens here. Come on. Come on. Come on, you know you want to jump over here. Yeah, perfect. First item room has mom's eye. So we occasionally shoot another tear out of the back of our head. Not a fantastic first pickup. Not gonna lie to you there. Could be a lot worse though. Could be a heck of a lot worse though. Okay, second item room has the D8. Now that's an interesting one. That's a very, very interesting one. I don't think we use it right away. We almost walked into that fire by accident. I would have been pretty mad at myself. Okay, at this point we start popping fires until we get 5 cents. Or until we only have one fire left. And then we go into our shop and hope that there is a soul heart for sale in there. Otherwise, we are kind of out of luck on this floor, knowing that we would probably get hit by our bosses. One of our bosses, at the very least. Okay, so we do have like two more fires in here. And we struck out. Okay, so we just have to play really well here and not get hit any more times out of two boss fights. A little scary of a thought, especially with one of them being Ragman. Although it's just a regular old Ragman, so it could be a lot worse. It's just the fact that he's starting off with two spiders having already been spawned is a little bit annoying, if you ask me. Wow. Did he? Oh, okay, well, there goes our deal with the Devil Chance. However, now we have the creep to back us up here. We're going to have to go back for a red heart here after our boss fight. Can you please just be dead already? That would be fantastic. Oh, the spiders are always blocking him. What is with this actual bull and crap? I don't remember the spiders ever hovering around Ragman so much, but maybe that's because I've always had enough damage to kill Ragman fast enough before. Oh, Pageant Boy, fantastic. Well, okay, so what do we do now? Now, we go into our shop. There is no Soul Heart, however, we do have more options, which I wish I could have gone sooner, but you live with what you got. And I think we just fight our next boss. Little Horn, just a regular old Little Horn. I'm cool with this. I cannot get too upset about this. And thankfully, Little Horn was dumb enough to walk into his own fires a good bit there. All right, and by his own fires, I mean fires which were already there, but he decided to just basically spawn into them. Oh, and there goes that last fire. So now we just have to either beat him the old-fashioned way or hope that he lands on one of his own bombs here somehow. But I think we're just going to have to rely on beating him the old-fashioned way. Oh, unless we get lucky here? Nope, not quite. Normally he hits himself at least once there. HP, you know what? This is the perfect situation that we have saved the fire in this room for. We get all nice and snug up in this corner. We die. We live again. We pop this and it's another penny. Okay. We pop a pill. It's a speed down pill. Not great, but we had enough speed to make that not a huge concern. Right now we're sitting at 4.20 damage. We'll take the HP, reroll our stats. I think we'll stick with this. 6.16 damage is pretty dope. But again, the fact that we don't have any soul hearts here, or keys for that matter now, oh my god. A little on the concerning side, especially now that we have taken damage already. Giving us a 1% chance, or no, 36% chance at a deal with the devil. So 36% chance is not giving me much hope here either. Especially if we cannot make a key appear here and make something good happen with our iron room. Because that's more or less the only reason why I got more options, is so that we have more options for our item rooms. Maybe our item room will be down here. Okay, our item room isn't down here, but there's a ton of pills, so this room could be huge, depending on what the pills are here. Jesus Christ, I hate this room. One makes you small. We have, what is this, like 8 one makes you small pills? Well, let's get a little weird with this. Look at how goddamn tiny we are. I can barely keep a bead on myself here. We're shooting out tiers larger than ourselves. Just so you know. Oh, and we got hit again. So one more hit and we're dead already. That doesn't feel great. Not gonna lie. Tons of keys though. Loving that. Nothing good in there. Oh god, this room could be disastrous for us had I not handled it quite as well as I did there. I was really hoping to get rid of the eye ooze man there already, but that works. Please have it. Oh man, that's a really good sack, boy. We'll try and get another 5 cents. I'm not expecting to get another 5 cents, but if we can, that would be fantastic. Oh boy. I have to be real careful here. Gotta be real careful here. Seeing as how I'm pretty sure I basically have no idea where I am at all times. Okay, we have found our item room now. Great. This is exactly what I was wanting. However, we are still in a very dangerous situation here. Diggaz. We are saved for a room. Oh, both of these items are like hot trash, but we'll take Ares over anything there. Makes me a little bit easier to see as well, if anything else. Oh, great. Another one makes you small pill. I like basically can't even see anything of my character model anymore. Was this a very dumb decision? Yes. However, is it the right decision as far as comedic value goes? Possibly, because now we're at an actually hilariously minuscule size. Like, I did not think it was possible for one to be as small as we are. And yet here we are. In the golden days. It's not even Christmas. Why am I making that joke right now? So we gotta deal with the devil, despite contract from below and Guppy's tail. Very risky taking both of those there, especially at one soul heart remaining. But hey, I'm banking on maybe getting some soul hearts at some point from something. Sure. What do we got here? Hematemesis. If we had Dark Bomb, that would be great. Otherwise, right now, I could care less. Soul Hearts? Soul Hearts? No Soul Hearts. But, we died, for one thing. 13 minutes and we'll restart again. Burning Basement 1. Butt Bombs. I have newfound feelings for Butt Bombs. Seeing as how they basically saved one of my Void wins. And I think that was as Lilith? No, it wasn't as Lilith. But it did save one of my Void wins. So it has risen in my power rankings quite a bit. Thank you for blowing up right next to that key right there, right there. Tons of fires to kill ourselves on after our boss fight here is what I like to see. But we have to take every single opportunity that we have in the meantime, like with all of these here poops. Except for that one, I could care less about that one. Ooh, a chest. Oh, I didn't mean to pick up that soul heart right away. Hematemesis, eh? Now, I don't think it works like this, but we have? No, I'm thinking of the run I was just on. Never mind. For some reason, I thought we had a arcade already. But that would be silly to think that. Okay, just take care of all the riffraff in the middle of this room first. Like, why would I have a... Whoa, okay. Why would I have a blood bank already? That would be too optimistic. No tinted rocks either, so chances are we're probably not going to be able to make more soul hearts happen before the end of this floor, unfortunately. Really wish I hadn't been standing right on top of that. Okay, it's this little horn, so we have to be careful of his, like, stupid contact damage bombs. Not that we're trying to live, like, right away anyways. Stand in the fire! Stand in the fire! What? Where did that fire come from? Well, thankfully, he basically killed himself. Fantastic. We somehow managed to get another soul heart. There we go. Killed ourselves. Pill is amnesia. Okay, that is not fantastic. But it's okay. It feels as though there was something I was wanting to check out before leaving this floor, maybe? Is it in here? No. Not in here? No. No, don't want to go into our curse room either, to be 100% honest. In fact, I probably should have killed ourselves by going into our curse room. If anything. That's a little bit of a misnomer on my part, but hey, what can you do? Not everything's going to be coming up. Millhouse. That's the word I was looking for. And by word, I mean reference. And... yeah. Yeah! This is probably worth it. This is probably worth it. We're doing a decent amount of damage, and we got, like, a lot of good consumables here for our time. And that's it. That's it. Perfect. Unlimited butt bombs for this floor. Feels so good. It's so good. It's so good. I feel good. No secret rooms, eh? Like, I may as well do this with unlimited bombs. Right? Come on. You gotta die, right? Perfect. Ooh! Steven is a great pickup from that golden chest, and we also have a tinted rock here, which gives us another soul heart and a key. This run is already looking a million times better than the last one. Obsessed fan is not great, but it's not, I'm not gonna knock it. It's pretty alright. There we go, there we go. Now all we need is a spacebar item to really be popping off here, and we're looking golden for this run. Get roasted and toasted. Well. Okay. Perfect. That's exactly how I want that to go down. 15 cents for the blue map, or what we can maybe do here is do a little bit of that. Okay, yep. Steam sale. Get this one more time, and then blue map. Ooh, and a secret room down here, which has Book of Secrets and a sack. Well, I did say I wanted a spacebar item, and Book of Secrets is not a bad spacebar item at all. You know what? Because I'm lazy, blow it up one more time and get this soul heart just for that extra little bit of guaranteed safety going on here. There we go. Second secret room right here. Gives us, I don't know, because we have Curse of the Maze apparently. Since when? I do not know. Okay. Hagalaz. Could care less about that. Yera could be good. Bricano. Pop it right away. Alges. Blank Rune. Blank Rune gives us Alges. Blank Rune gives us Bricano. Alright, so I think we just fight our boss, pop Alges, go back for one of our other runes. And just be like, I don't even care what you do. Get Binky, that's awesome. And, ooh, the pact is really good too. Like, pretty darn good. I think we will try and do like a little bit of this. So, okay, that was a... Okay, could have done that a little bit better, but that's fine. Pop that. Pill is Retrovision. And you know what? Because I'm feeling a little overconfident, we'll take Shade because I don't think I've taken it yet, so I know I need to pick it up anyways. If I want to unlock all the achievements again. And that's Yara. Yeah, we'll hold on to Yara. Oh my god, please. Not right now. Not like this. Go down to our next floor, feeling pretty good, other than the fact that we're running a little slow for boss rush, but we don't need to necessarily make boss rush, of all things. Oh, the damage is so good, though. I hate Retrovision, though. That is actually so bad. Whoa, okay. Thank you, Shade. But also, like, no thank you at the same time. Money, money, money. Ooh. That could have been some bad damage. One makes you larger. So we're just back to regular size then? I'm pretty sure. Okay, just... Please, let me finish you off. You're so close to death. Thank you. We have a couple of followers now, which is actually kind of really nice. May as well start going this way. Man, look at all these fat flies. That's another one makes you larger pill, which I would rather not take. Perfect. Ooh, I heard a key drop. Don't mind if I do. And, whoa, Ministro. Okay. I will go back for our item room. We're doing enough damage now that I think we can easily make Hush, so just watch me eat my words later. Like, seriously. Okay. Perfect. Item room has infestation. That's not great, but it's a slightly defensive measure. Was this worth it? Probably not as well, but hey, can't hurt. Right? You perfect. Awesome. Awesome. Okay. This run is feeling good. It feels a lot better than a lot of runs we've had lately, which is a nice change for once. Like, you, if you have been watching the last few videos, which I know a lot of people aren't, but if you had been, you would know that we've been in a pretty cruddy situation as far as, yeah, we may as well, right? Ooh, that's some good money again. I am terribly sorry, donation machine, for the abuse I'm putting you through. But, yeah, we've been in a rough spot for the last few episodes. Not really been doing so well as far as, like, anything goes, really. Ooh, all these sin hearts and an extra key feels pretty good. And raw... What the heck is this guy called again? I can never remember his name. Mainly because I hate him. Not that he's has a lot of HP or anything like that. It's just he's really annoying. What? Even though we have a heart container... Oh. My. God. Well, that was just like... real stupid on my part. No excuses there. Should not have taken damage at all. And by damage, I mean miss out on the pentagram, because that was like really... would have been really good to have. Oh. I had a bit of a brain blip, and I paid for it by missing out on... an awesome damage up. Although, it might be a blessing in disguise, because it would have cost us 3 soul hearts, even though we have a heart container, which I don't know why or how that happened, but maybe we had to have a heart in it for it to count? I don't know. But either way, I'm not too thrilled with how that whole thing went about. Addicted and retrovision. So we're going to take a full heart of damage coming out here, thanks to Addicted. Fantastic. Thank you, flies. There we go. Had to concentrate in that room a little bit. There was a good bit going on. It's just like a couple of annoying guys over here. Wow. Probably should have gone hit. If I'm being 100% honest. Soul hearts or guppy items. Just like a bunch of bombs, eh? Yep. Seems about right. That seems like my kind of luck. Although we are ripping through Mega Fatty pretty good here, which is usually a pretty good sign of how your run's looking. And the Maw also died pretty fast as well. Okay, you know what? I'm still feeling pretty good about this run then. Still feeling pretty good about this run. Just have like a couple of semi-tanky enemies to deal with here. And then we'll move along. What does our secret room have? Yeah, we should investigate both of these things. Emperor and Magician. Probably still want a Yara over anything there. And that just gave us a smaller chest, which gave us a heart, which, you know what, I'll take in case we get a deal with the devil, or we actually need a red heart, potentially. Oh, man. Demon baby is not great. Better than nothing, though. And then, of course, we get a great fight. Ugh. What is this hot trash? I would be a lot less salty right now if I didn't get grabbed by that Wallmaster hand on the last floor in the deal with the devil, but you just have to make do with the opportunities you get. Make the most of the chances you got. No tinted rocks. That's another thing. I feel as though there have been a lot less tinted rocks lately. I'm not sure if that's like just my imagination or if that's actually happening. Oh my god, this room. I hate this room. But thankfully we had enough DPS to deal with it. Holy balls. Something good in here? Some more money and a bomb back. Okay. I want my bomb back, bomb back, bomb back. You can give me my bomb back. Okay. Second secret room better be worth it. Really better be worth it. Three Sin Hearts. That's, I would say, worth. And a key. Flooded Cave Suit. We're not going to make Boss Rush. That is 400% certain. But I think, almost without a doubt, we are going to make, I thought that was one of the ones that chased us. But no, it's just because it's a red champion that has a lot of HP. I think we are going to make the Hush, though, for sure. Unless, of course, Bighorn is going to be his usual dick self that has a ton of HP because he's just that kind of stupid, annoying-ass boss. There's too many bombs. Holy crap, we didn't get hit. Like, this fight just takes way too long. Just die. Or give me a deal with the devil at the very least. Blood Claw. It's pretty good, I would say. Like, not amazing, but it's alright. Already. I know we're not gonna make Boss Rush already, so I thought I would take a chance at maybe getting Cricket's Head. Certain. Yeah, there was another Mom Hand. That actually blows my mind. There we go. Not so bad. Don't forget we have that, which fortunately didn't do anything for us that time. And by that, I mean Book of Secrets. Which, you know, I keep forgetting that's a 6-charge item, which still baffles me to this day that it costs 6 charge. Well, although I guess it does give, it has the potential of giving good mapping, which I guess that in its own right is pretty good, but at the same time, it's like, come on. Oh, these curse rooms and red chests have just been a major flop as well so far. But I really am not in a position to complain about anything right now. We've been pretty lucky as far as our items go. Of course, that last one hits me. Our mapping didn't reveal anything new yet again. What a surprise there. It's almost like as if I paid money for this thing in the hopes that... Oh, no, wait. I just found this. That's right. Never mind. I can't complain about the fact that I paid money for it because I didn't actually pay money for this. Secret room has 2 buttons, which are a hot pile of trash that caused me to touch an enemy by accident. Because I couldn't see the enemy I was trying to get past because of shade or whatever it's called. Monstrous Tooth is also really not good, so we are going to hold on to Book of Secrets of all things. Man. I got hit? Please, item room. Oh, it's pretty not great, but at the same time, it's better than nothing. We'll just carry on. Eight, come on, there we go. Perfect, okay. Found our boss as well. That is excellente. Don't need to use Book of Secrets for the rest of this floor because it's by and large useless for us. Please let us have a deal with the devil. Well, in a way, or in a sense, we're gonna have a deal with the devil no matter what. Due to us fighting the Fallen, which gives you a deal with the devil item no matter what. And it's freaking brimstone. Holy balls, okay. I'm sorry for all or any complaining I have done up to this point. It has all been redeemed now. Get all those like a little bit closer together. And Cricket's head, no Cricket's head, but hey, Abel's all right. The tower, oh right, we have deep pockets. Don't forget about that tinted rock up there. The tinted rock is very nice. Ah! Could have handled that room a little bit better. Not gonna lie. Easy money, easy life. For having brimstone, though, I feel as though we're like, not doing quite as much damage as I thought I should be. As indignant as that is to say. Whoop, yeah. That's right. I'm the best. I'm the best. No soul hearts from either of those blue fires. That's alright, I've had enough disappointments for a lifetime here already on this run. Which, look up Penny, okay, yep, that's pretty alright. Wow, red fire, please. Oh, this is not where we want to be either, but man, look at how many freaking keys we have. What's going on there? Not that I am complaining one single bit. So we definitely didn't miss our item room yet. Well, let's see if we can't get something better here. Ipecac, no. SMB Superfan? Sure. That's good enough. Oh, the freaking mom hands. Two of diamonds. Ooh, okay. Now that's interesting. We will take Mom's Key, we will take this Soul Heart, we will pop this even though we don't need to buy this. We will buy this card, it's the Empress, we'll buy this, and we will buy this, even though we don't need it. And then we will pop Two of Diamonds, because we can. Was that a suboptimal play? I don't know about you, but I feel fairly optimal about that whole situation. Second secret room has a luck down pill. Well, we're still at a positive one luck, so can't really be too mad about that. And other than that, we are ready to fight Mom? I'm not gonna lie, I thought we were like past the mom fight already for some reason. I don't know why I thought we were past the mom fight. We gotta take the Polaroid. We really need to like kick it into gear though if we're gonna make the hush fight happen. Because we're already at 25 minutes for the start of Womb, which is pretty not great. I'm glad I didn't go that way now. I'd have been pretty mad at missing the way to our boss fight. Kind of hard to tell when we're charged with our brimstone now with what we have going on. Ooh, more money. Fantastic. Just like gluttony randomly for a fight here. Oh, why would I do something like that? Well, sped up the room ever so slightly. Wow, okay, you have a lot of HP. Sister Vi. Not a difficult fight, but anymore at least. Whoa, yeah, yep. Can't finish with that already. Get safety pin. Doesn't really help us a whole lot, but did give us a sin heart, if nothing else. And we are ready to try and find our boss fight now again, which we should be in a pretty good condition to do. Ooh, don't think I didn't see you there, Tinted Rock. Which has a golden chest, which gave us a key back. Come on, pop your head out. Stop wasting all of our time here. Stop wasting all of our time here. Oh my god. There we go. May as well check our secret room. We have time to check this out. Could have Cricket's head or one of those things. Not really skipping a room by blowing up that wall there, unfortunately. And not the way to our boss fight? Are you kidding me? Oh, why did I think this was the way to our boss fight? It's clearly over here, looking at it now. In hindsight. Yeah, okay. Pretty good chance that it deal with the devil after the It Lives fight here, which is what I like to see. Ooh. Just need to keep up the focus fire here. Oh, yep, that was bad damage. There we go. Got our deal with the devil, which has Dark Bomb. Oh, it's so good. We gotta take Dark Bomb, even though it takes us down by a lot of HP. We're banking on our pre-hush fight having some pretty stellar stuff for us. Okay, and here we have room for another trinket. Really should have popped Yara there first, realizing that now, but oh well. Mom's purse. Fat odd mushroom. Yes, we will take fat odd mushroom. And then what do we have in here? Dogtooth. Howl at the moon. Cricket's head, Cricket's head, Cricket's head, Cricket's head. No Cricket's head, but a lot of hearts for Dark Bomb. Which paid out in 3 more soul hearts. Oh, it's so good. Okay, we're ready for this fight now. I could have been a little cute there and just like waited till we could Ooh, got a little closer for comfort there. There we go. There we go. Hashirino. Which again, shouldn't have any difficulties with this part of the fight, but I have surprised myself before. Not in a good way, like that. That was some pretty dumb damage. And we're not killing Hush nearly as fast as I thought we would be. Thank you, Mask of Infamy, for blocking some of that what would have been otherwise terrible damage. Sorry, I'm going to be quiet here for a little bit, just because I really want to make sure I try and not take any more damage here, if at all possible. Found the sweet spot for that. Okay, found the new sweet spot. We're almost halfway through this fight. Almost. Just a little bit more. Like, you can see it ticking down ever so slightly. Just gotta be patient here. Mask of Infamy, I love you. Oh, not so much that time. Kind of screwed me there in that one instance. But hey, the fact that I've only taken like 2 hits of damage this entire time is pretty sweet. Come on, pop up. There we go. Oh, come on now. Yeah, just do that attack. Just do that attack. No, don't pop underground. No one likes you when you pop underground. Especially not me. Wow. How I didn't get hit there, like, once? I will never be able to tell you how I managed to pull that one off. Oh, he went under again, that dirty dog. We're so close. Yes! We've made it to the void. Oh, how's our success rate, though, looking for down here? Not fantastic, I'll tell you that. Not fantastic. Not terrible, but not fantastic. Okay, okay. Perfect, perfect. Just gotta take it easy. I have a feeling that there may be a boss fight over here, which, if it's by itself, actually, I don't want to risk doing that quite yet. If I can avoid that. Oh, thank you, Doggo Tooth, for letting me know that there was a secret room here. Oh, Dark Bum. You know you want in on that. You know you want in on that. Oh, thank you, Dark Bum. That was actually lovely. Perfect. Ooh, what's this? Pay to win. I don't think I have ever picked that up. Actually, no, that's not correct. I have picked it up before, but I just have no clue what it actually does. It's not going to let me know where the monsters are. Well, now's the best chance we have at fighting Delirium, if this is Delirium. It is Loki, Dubla Loki. So, we're pretty fortunate here. I don't want that, so we're not going to pick it up. Alright, so if I were some more bosses, where would I be? Probably one would be over here, if I had to guess. Yeah, here's one. Ooh, that didn't die right away. Again, okay, so it's just going to be Monstro. That's fine. I can work with Monstro. And we're finished with the Monstro fight. Big money, big plays. Homing bombs. Not amazing, but could be useful. It could be useful. This is not a way to one of our bosses, eh? Can we just, like, not find our bosses? No, we can. Okay. We were just getting rather unlucky before. Well. Ooh, you almost hit me there, you little bugger. Man, this has been a kind of long video, I just realized. Mainly because we restarted. Or part of it, but... Wow! Fine, we're fine. Man, that room sucks normally if you don't have flying or damage or... like, anything good going for you whatsoever. Wow. I think it's probably better for us than... I think it's better for us, at least. I actually don't know if it does anything whatsoever, but... like, I'm gonna hold on to it. Dark Bomb. Paid out. Alright. Very nice. Man, Dark Bomb, you are just paying out left and right. It's so great to see you do that. Alright. Delirium? War. What is it good for? Yep. We can wait this out. Do I want red HP? I honestly think the answer to that is no. Okay, what do we have here? Oh, and here's our Delirium fight. Okay. So what do we do if things really start to look a little hairy here? Well, what we can do, if things start looking pretty nasty for us, we could do the one strat I employed on one of my previous runs that I mentioned earlier. The... what is that speed, though? We could always just start circling the room, doing, butt bombs all the live long day. He can summon Delirium. Littlehorn? That doesn't seem fair. Sister Pie. Okay, yep. What? Oh, there's a freaking eyeball in here, thanks to the mom. Or it lives. Right on top of me. What? No, no. Okay, this is... We might have to start employing that one strategy, like, sooner than I would have liked to have done. What even hit me that time? Oh my god. Are you actually kidding me with this right now, though? Speed up. Sure. That works for me. Oh, not. No, no! Why is it so freaking fast? It's, like, actually not fair how fast that thing is. Question marks. Are you... Oh, I'm so mad at myself right now. What the actual hell? If I lose this, I'm gonna be, like, pretty damn salty. Oh, I'm on feet. I'm on feet. No. Oh. Oh my god. We are just about out of bombs, so we're just gonna have to be relying purely on skill here momentarily. Who would have thought we would have had so much trouble with a brimstone run? Oh, my Lanta. Yeah, we're probably going to lose this. We are probably going to lose this because this is actually just, like, stupid how difficult this is. Like, with the mini hushes and all that other bullcrap. Yep. I couldn't see the It Lives Delirium, and we... Got hit by the brimstone beam it caused. Not salty at all. Nope, not this guy. Nope. If you made it to this point in the video, you can always support in the form of a like. It helps me out a lot and shows that you want to continue to watch this series, despite how it's going so far. And if you want to see anything else like this, you can always subscribe to my channel to be notified whenever I upload any new content, whether it is of this or of any other kind. And until next time, as always, everyone, have a good one, and I'll see you next time in The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Bye for now, though.